Thank you for the opportunity to speak. Chairman Wilson, we discussed this meeting with your Chief of Staff, Scott Isham, about 2 or 3 days ago. We were led to believe that this was going to be an exchange of ideas, that this was going to be a hearing, was the word that was told, which would to me indicate that we would be able to have some give and take. We prepared several people. We were prepared to have our comments be short, be concise, and it became apparent very quickly in this meeting that this was going to be nothing more than a dog and pony show for the sheriff and his apologists to come in and say, we apologize for all the bad things that have happened in the past, but that's in the past. We're moving forward. And that's just not the case. We expected to have an exchange of ideas here, and that did not happen. We weren't going to sit here and allow them for 3 hours be able to talk about how great Joe Arpaio is and all the great things that he's done for us, and then give us 2 minutes at most. You said yourself that we may be able to respond. We just weren't going to dignify this proceeding with our presence when we expected to have some sort of exchange of ideas. I had prepared statements that had quotes from Loretta Barkell, the chief financial officer of the sheriff's office, that said criminal acts had taken place. I have a quote from Frank Monell, one of the deputy chiefs of the sheriff's office, that said willful criminal conduct has taken place. I have a quote from Sheila Polk, who was the hand-picked county attorney from Yavapai County that Joe Arpaio himself picked to oversee the prosecution of members of this board, who said, I will no longer sit idly by and watch Joe Arpaio abuse his power. Those are three statements from handpicked people of Joe Arpaio saying criminal acts have taken place, and we have the county attorney of this county come up here and say his exact words were, if criminal acts take place in Maricopa County, they'll be prosecuted. And this was nothing more than a dog and pony show. I apologize for how this went down. It just wasn't what we were told. Thank you.